right now in the spirit, I'm standing in a place and I'm seeing like a house in front of me. Now when I'm seeing this, this house is not painted, it's almost like cement. Cement, I can literally see cement color. It's like, I don't know whether it's getting renovated or somebody is working on this house. Who is connected to this house? I can literally see a gray color. It's not painted, you know, it's not painted. If at all it's painted, it's just maybe one layer, but it's like I can see the cement, you know, gray color of the cement. I can see that. And I'm standing in front of this house and I'm seeing this house. Whose house? Anyone in connection? Now if I go inside the house, what I can see is even the tiles are not put like. My feet are touching the cement on the tiles. You have built the house, you have stopped building it, or you want to build a house, you're building this house, and you have built my house. Yeah. Is the description like this? That inside room, the floor, the cement is fallen on the floor. You know, as I'm walking there, even right now, I'm seeing the cement all around. And yeah, it's not that. Can I ask you one thing? This is not very clear, but I can see like one sack of cement also. It is there, right?
Amen.
Amen.
God is missing. I'm unlocking certain things in your life
tonight.
Amen. There is blessings, I'm telling you, the blessings of finances. 2018 is going to be your year of finances. I pray a blessing over your life in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.